pass. But the threat grows with every passing minute. Here's Banega. Messi. Lamella. Oh, it's, they're trying to play it away and they have it. It's so Messi! Lionel Messi brings delight to Soldier Field. That is what the crowd demanded. Like a bolt of lightning when the opportunity presents itself, Messi is there to finish. His 51st international goal. And Soldier Field is beside itself that they were here to witness it. As I said, that last game against Chile in Philadelphia in a few days' time, it's going to be a belter. That's a decent ball in as well. Aguero trying to run a circle and find a gap. Messi bumped off the ball. Complaint by Gabriel Gomez. And another yellow card. I think less for the foul, more for the reaction that followed the foul. Well, he's kicked him on the right knee, hasn't he? So it is a free kick. I think it was Luis Enriquez, who was booked in all of that. Little shoving and pushing episode that followed the free kick having been given. Wouldn't this be a crowd pleaser if Messi were to curl one in from here? Messi! Oh my word! It was well worth the wait, wasn't it? Lionel Messi has just brought Soldier Field to its feet. It's a very special goal by a very special player. He's putting on a performance tonight. He's like a shark swimming in a fishbowl. What a goal! What a goal! Well, the coach of Panama did say yesterday, if Messi's in the zone, there's nothing you can do about it as an opposition. He's in the zone. He's in the zone. And here's Copa America is up and running. Beware. They've had to sit back and defend and allow Argentina a lot of possession simply because they're outnumbered, outperformed. They've still played with loads of spirit and lots of reasons to admire them. Especially this fella, Miller, striding out of defence. And against a little slip, and all of a sudden it's Messi who pounces again, teases onto the left foot for a hat-trick! They cannot believe what they're watching here. It's almost as if the script was written before the match began. He made them wait and finally made his appearance in the second half and has produced a magical hat-trick which will not be forgotten by any of the 50-odd thousand in here tonight. He came, he saw, and he has conquered. Soldier Field has fallen for his charms. close-up evidence for those here tonight why he is the best player in the world.
Stole Gordon, look at this, Kevin. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Did he go all the way?